Hey guys, so one of our favorite things about traveling in an RV is that we get to bring our cats along with us. We have two boys named Mika and Sebastian, and they've been troopers as we've hit the road with them. We've done some long drives with them before, but we've never lived on the road with them, so we were a little worried about how it would go. But now that we've been on the road for a couple months, we've gotten into a routine, and we've learned the little quirks that they have and learned to adjust to them. Now, if you're traveling with your cats, or you plan on traveling with your cats, here are a few tips for you. Number one, start off with short rides and plan pit stops. This is especially for those of you who have never traveled with your cats. It's good to start with some short rides to see how they get used to it, if they get stressed out, if they meow a lot, or if they're really comfortable with it. For long rides, it helps to have some pit stops, because just like us, we need to go to the bathroom, or, you know, it helps them calm down, relax when the car gets to sit still for a little bit. Number two, talk to your vet and be sure to feed your cats early. It always helps to get some professional insight from your vet, and especially a vet who knows your cat really well. Both our cats typically handle the traveling well, but Mika would get car sick, especially on mountainy roads or curvy roads.
I've already thrown up.
We've tried everything from feeding him a few hours before our ride to Dramamine to some motion sickness for animals. But unfortunately, he still gets sick and throws up every so often, so we just try to take those roads slowly. Number three, pack extra supplies. If you're living on the road, you never know where you're gonna be, and if you're gonna be near somewhere where you can pick up the supplies that you need. So be sure you have the basics, you know, food, litter, but also especially if your cat needs special medication or a specific diet, be sure to stock up on that so that you're not stuck in a situation where you don't have any more. Number four, reward them. Contrary to popular belief, cats can be trained. Our guys know how to sit, and we've taught Mika how to shake and do what we call a dolphin. So similarly, we try to reward them when they've done well on a car ride or moving back and forth from the trailer and the car, and we just give them a treat so they know they're doing a good job. Number five, keep them hydrated. It's easy to forget on those long drives to make sure your cat has water. And, you know, it can get hot in the trailer as well, so be sure to keep them hydrated and give them plenty of water. We really like using this foldable cup because it packs away. Oh, it's a little bit wet. It packs away easily, and we can pop it open in the car or in the trailer, and you can get one for your food as well. Number six, try a makeshift litter box. Rather than using an actual litter box, we use a plastic container that has a lid. So while we're in the trailer, we can leave it open, and when we want to move it to the car, we can put the top on it. That way, if they do their deed in the car, you can cover up that smell and not leave it hanging around. We also switched over to pine litter, which smells a lot better and it's easier to clean rather than all those little beads of clumping litter. Lastly, be sure to pick up the Furminator and waterless cat shampoo. Since you're living in a much smaller space, when they shed, it makes a huge difference. So we try to Furminate them at least once a week to keep that shedding in control. For some reason, our guys tend to stink sometimes too, so we use waterless cat shampoo, and it actually calms them down some, and they seem to like it. If you guys want to see more tips or actual links to all the products that we use, you can check it out at the link below. Also, if you have any other tips to share with all us cat lovers, let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to use hashtag EndlessCaravan on all your social media, and we will see you guys soon.